impact with Chris Elliott used to play bass and James Morrell, who both passed away. Ian originally played drums, originally had some work, and Wish Ian Clark was supposed to be here, came in here, but I wish the Beatles show in the last minute play. So this is called Pure Impact, or actually I like to call it Heartache, a tribute to Pure Impact. This next song is called Heartache. Go!
We'll be right back. Yeah. Thank you.